Positively Petaluma tweets out that the New York Times has an article on Warner Brothers CEO Kevin Tushihara, who credits his ambassadorial style to his upbringing in Petaluma.